Our government. India became independent on 15th August 1947 and its constitution was adopted on 26th January 1950. According to the Constitution of India, India is a union of states. It is a vast country with 29 states and 7 union territories. A single government cannot govern a big country like India. So, the government has been formed at two levels. One at the central level and the other at the state level. Powers have been distributed between both the levels in order to avoid conflict. During any crisis, the central government comes to the aid of the state government. The central government. The central government or the union government consists of the president, vice president, and a council of ministers headed by the prime minister. The body that makes laws is called the parliament and it has two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha or the lower house. The Lok Sabha consists of maximum 550 members who are elected directly by the people. Citizens who are 18 years and above can vote and elect their representatives. These representatives are nominated by various parties. Any citizen above the age of 25 can stand for elections to the Lok Sabha. Rajya Sabha or the upper house. The Rajya Sabha has 250 seats. Members of the Rajya Sabha are elected for 6 years. 12 members are nominated by the president. Rest of them are elected by members of legislative assemblies. The members of the Rajya Sabha and the Lok Sabha are called members of parliament or the MP. The members of parliament and the state legislative assemblies elect the president of India. The president is the head of the state. The prime minister is the leader of the political party which has majority in the Lok Sabha. He is most powerful and the real head of the government. The prime minister chooses ministers of different departments like home, defense, agriculture, etc. A council of ministers is formed and it is responsible to the parliament.